No one ever escapes. There is no escape. Why would you even try?
There's no escape.
You'd think a vampire would be right at home in this place. You'd be wrong. Let's just find my mother and get out of here, quickly. Just what my mother told me. I've also studied a little bit on my own, but there's not much. When something is trapped in a soul gem, and then the energy is used for powering an enchantment, the remnants are sent here. Well, I think it's specifically the black ones. I don't know if the soul cairn takes just any leftovers.
Look at this place. Do you think anything would want to live here?
The only things that can survive here are the ideal masters, the undead, and the souls themselves. Well, if you want to call that living. No, but there's no way she would have left it in Tamriel. She wanted to get it as far away from my father as possible. I can't imagine a better place. Then we find out where she hid it.
If she's still alive. Well, as alive as she was before. Or is now. Or... you know what I mean. Probably to avoid whatever my father would do to her if he could get his hands on her. Or maybe her plan was to come back, but she was stuck here. We won't know until we find her. I don't think anyone's ever met the Ideal Masters. I'm not even sure anyone knows what they look like. They could be underground, flying above us. They might be the ground, I have no idea. Lots of theories. Some say they feed on them like I feed on blood. Others think they use them as payment to an even higher power. Almost like a currency. A very strange currency. Whatever they're doing with them, they've been harvesting for millennia. No telling how many souls are trapped here. Look around you. There are some extremely powerful undead here. Even a necromancer as seasoned as my mother would be willing to spend years trying to gain access to them. Exactly. It's a lost art. Most necromancers just raise up whatever bodies are nearby. A simple trick, really. Child's play. But bringing something from the Soul Cairn gives you something much more powerful. Well, that's usually the trick. It's possible to do it through a simple portal. But to finalize the deal, you have to travel here yourself. And most of them never come back.
Where'd you come from?
The fuck?
Emptiness consumes me.
I'm walking in circles constantly. So this keeps popping back. It's confusing as fuck. See, your area becomes wider constantly. Really, really annoying. Same with this area over here. Makes it a bit confusing on where you have and have not been. Oh dear. Where's Serena? Oh. Yeah, good luck with figuring out where she is. Seriously, Bethesda, fix your fucking shit. I don't know where she is, and honestly, I'm not gonna rerun through the entire fucking area just to find that bitch. Not gonna do that, so you know, fuck her. Got better things to do. That many hours and she's still not here. Probably stuck in combat or whatever. Fucking bugged.
Brought some soul husk. Should have got plenty. What am I gonna do with it? Sure, here you go. Can't understand a word of it. Maybe it will do you some good.
All those diaries that I have to find with no quest marks. Ready, Bethesda? Fix your fucking shit. Well, you could say I'm kind of fucked right now, because I'm probably gonna need Serena to continue the quest. And she's nowhere to be found because she's bugged. What a surprise. Thank you.
belong to you. He'll help you get around this wretched place. You'd be much happier someplace sunnier. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvak for me. Such a good horse.
Serena. Well, at least now I got a horse to use in this wretched place. so long, goodbye.